We need to be betting because he would win. Good one.